Welcome back to Let's Play Amber Moon Blind for the Commodore Amiga Personal Computer. I am Amethyst Lunatari. I took the liberty, between episodes here, at the end of last episode, going to the player house and dropping off about 30-something thousand gold, believe it or not. We were packed to the gills. This was all the way up to the limit, 55 out of 55, 75, 40, 40, etc. I dropped all that money off. We just have a few hundred each now. Because we're going to go visit the mayor, is it? And he might give us a reward, of which we will not be able to carry. So I thought that would be a good idea. And while we were there, we slept and got our stats back up to full. Now, I don't exactly remember where you find this guy. Yeah, I don't. Wait a second. Is it not here we're supposed to get it? Is it supposed to be... No, the Eerie, that's right. Well, I came all the way back here for nothing. Okay. We're supposed to go to Ilion. Let's go to Ilion. Bye, Sneak Sign. So I don't have anything else to do there, as far as I know, except maybe buy a few things, but... Let's get the heck out of Dodge. Cool. I don't feel like messing around with this. Fortunately, you can't pass through that way. So we are here. Now, I don't know how to tell. The only problem is it's trial and error unless you mark where these gates go. Ilion's over here, I believe. Yeah, I think that's Ilion. The very gilded entrance there. So there's... On each island is one of these wind gates. It's up here. Of course I fixed that. Or I could just fly there. I don't know if I can tell where I am. Yeah, let's save. Now this broken, I think I wrote that, I'm not sure. This was so long. I don't know what I meant by broken. I thought I couldn't progress in the game. I think. Yeah, that's when I was in the tower. And I was stuck somewhere. Yeah, I don't know, something like that. I think I wrote broken. Not that it's a bad save or something. So I tried loading it too and found myself in that tower. Tower of... I can't remember the name. Alright, so if I go here... Yeah, that's not it. If I go to the second one... That's not it. Let's not buy any rocks. Let me look at it again. Oops. Yeah, there's no rocks. There's just water to the north. And trees to the south. Alright, so... hiding behind the tree. I'm like, where am I? Alright, so that's the first one. The second one. Third down? No. Alright, so that's... this is the third down. So try this one. No. I have a feeling... let's go... here. And we'll try this one. That's a desert. So it's none of the ones apparently on the right-hand side. Left-hand side. I meant his left. There's a mountain. Or hill. Hillock. Whatever. And then this one. This might be the one. We got water. Okay. Just now it's getting dark. Let's just rest. Okay. Oh, unfortunately it's still... we slept 8 hours? I don't know. It looked like it was starting to get dark, so... so, the town is somewhere near the coast? Somewhat? Aha. Uh-huh. Almost, I would have gone more that way, and I just saw the barest edge of the bricks here. Annoying music! Palanis Palace. Yeah, all you do is walk forward. Alright, who do I have to talk to in this place? Save. Something very important is about to happen. And I don't want to mess it up. I have to do it all over again. Okay. So here's Palanis, or whatever. I think Palanis is a good name. We need to give him the blood from Sansrine. Might have that. There we go. What do you want to move it to? Well, I want to give it to the guy. I'm gonna have to go like that. You have earned our eternal gratitude. Please take this key. It opens the door to the treasure chamber. Choose whatever you feel is reasonable. I would also like to give you this flute. You can call an eagle with it, and he will fly you to your destination. Nice. Flute and... not Palanis' key, but Palani's key. Alright, well that's our key holder. I guess I'll have her hold the flute too. Are we taking money? Giving him gold. Alright. I do not want to join your party. I am too rich for that. I wish you well on your way, and may the eagles of Immerdar be your friends. Okay. whatever eagles those might be. So, I just feel like looking at this thing. It's a magical item, of course. So where's this treasure chamber? Ah, this must be it then. Oh, hit the wrong thing. Selena has unlocked the door. Hooray. Well, it's gotta be in here. Let me just look at some other stuff in here just in case, too. Wow, 10,000 gold spread among us. A topaz. Speed potions. Two wishing coins, nice. A holy horn. A few of those. A mithril shirt. I suppose we can sell it. A parry ring. I'm not even gonna use that. An elf bow. And 85 magical arrows. We'll sell some of this stuff, maybe. Thank you very much, Your Excellency. Have I been in this room? Can I go in this room? Oh wait, that door. Oh. Cool. Get into a discussion with an elf warrior woman. Oh, I love the song. She looks at you cautiously and then says, "As soon as I can, I will fly with an eagle to the old fort of Godsbane. I have heard that a noble paladin is sleeping there and has been waiting for almost 100 years for the time when he is needed. I have always admired mighty warriors. His name is said to be Griban." Okay, I think we want to go there next. And, his name is Griban. We have the book with us, or... maybe not with us, probably at our house. Amber Moon novel. It's just... Book of Herbs. I don't remember this song showing up, but... oh, we need to go use... yep. Last paladin. His name is Griban. Now he rests on a bed of marble at the fortress of Godsbane and awaits the day when he is needed again to fight against the darkness. Now, I would have him join our party, but we're full and I've put quite a lot of training points and potions and such to, into these characters. Oh, you look just like me. A tall young elf tells you, "I have just come from New Lake, and strange things are happening there. The New Lake crypt was closed by order of the Baron, and at the inn I heard that the dead have risen from their coffins. It's really a shame that we cannot visit the crypt anymore. That is where the Honorable Chandra is buried, you see. Well, I visited it, and I killed those undead." Dead, whatever you want to call them. Anyone else around? Wait. Pray wait. The beautiful elf is very excited. This damn snake, I mean Sansri, the goddess of snakes, she has brought bad luck upon us. I have no time at the moment, but if you want to hear more of this story, then please ask Pelinus what is worrying him. It worries him no more. Oh, who's this? I didn't talk to you, did I? Oh, I did, no. I don't remember you looking like that. Oh, because you were sitting down, and once you sat down, you looked just like me. Funny how that happens. Must be his private bedchambers. My bad. I wonder if he has anything new to sign. Anything else? Eagle? Eagle? I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, now they talk about eagles. Alright. I guess we're gonna go to Godsbane and summon the eagle. Not in that order. Need dark out. So it's 8. So let's wait around for 4 hours, I guess? Whoops. 5 hours, whatever. Yep, we're getting tired. We're going to sleepy time. Sheep time. Okay. So, if we call the Eagle of Awesomeness, now, because we want to go... We could not go here because we checked it out and it's surrounded by mountains. But the eagle should be able to go over it. And then what about this? The whirlpool here I'm wondering about as well. But that's the Fortress of Godsbane. We are here. Well, we want to go almost straight up north. Maybe I'll go diagonal and try to find this whirlpool first. See if we can let the eagle drop us in. Gosh, trying to get my mouse situated pointer back on the thing. Okay. Alright. Call the Eagle of Excellence. Selena blows on the flute. A high, clear tone comes out. After a short while, you see a majestic giant eagle flying towards you. Nice! New song. So we can fly over the towns. Alright, so let me see where I am on the map. I pretty much want to go... Oh, I like that. I love when you come across new music in this game, especially after a while. Hearing all the same stuff, and then many hours in. New song. Alright, so I'm looking for... rocks, which... Yeah, it's pretty much from here. Alright, let's try to find it. Wish I could zoom out more. Okay. Oh, I think this is it. Okay, let's save, because... I don't know if this is a good idea. Oh, I can't get off here. You notice a trap. I can't go in it. I can't swim into the whirlpool. Huh, that's interesting. Alright. I just wanted to see what would happen. And nothing much happened. I can't swim into it. Maybe we could take a boat into it. Eh, I might try that another time. Anyway. The way to God's Bane is this way. For reference. Heading from here to God's Bane. No, sleeping. No sleeping! We must get to our destination. We must call forth Gribban. I mean, he's not gonna join our party, but he could still, you know. I guess fight the good fight? Castle God's Bane. Wow, baby. I know we just saved, but we're here. So, in case we die at any moment. I hate when they put stuff right in the middle so you have to go around. Oh, we got spinners. Just trying to move to the side here. Oh, I saw monsters. Hi. Your spinners are a lot of fun. Not. Guard Golem. Alright. We attack. Hopefully this one runs forward. Edger will attack that one, obviously. Was it Whirlwind affects everybody? Yeah, Whirlwind. Okay. Oh, and then we do this thing. I feel like it's been forever since I played this. Well, let's see. We're in the beginning of November right now, and these are the dates. August. So it's been a while. Happy to be back, though. I've been focusing on the other games running. So it looks like this is... ...14 points. Nice, Alina. I try to always have her use her arrows because... ...deflected? Meh. 30 points. Nice. Because she has so many of them, she can't even hold them all. Spell failed. And I don't think we've bought any of these things. I might have bought like a few magic arrows, but the majority of these... ...all found off monsters. I'll do another whirlwind. Rock in your world. Sweet. Mudsling. Ooh. Ouch. Nilvin here. Small healing on him. He's not down a lot of points. Now, I could send Agile around to fight the other thing. But I'm waiting for this guy to advance, because it would take him 1, 2, 3, 4 rounds just to get in position. And then watch this guy run forward, so... Let's, just have him on standby. Oh, wrong person. There he goes, he's up to full. How dare you deflect! That's unacceptable. Okay, now unleash the Agile. How many more of these do you have? 6. He's 4 or something, I think. Let's just have him attack right now. Until 4 attacks around. 5, I think. Alright, so we have our stuff. I'm gonna save again. I only do that in case weapons break, because I don't play around like that. Homie, don't play that. Alright, so Valden. Oh, that's the dream. Valden. Show monster LP. Yeah, let's see if we can do this. I'm curious how many hit points these things have. Is this guy... well, not untouched anymore, but... Nice, one down. Thirty-two points on Agile. Wow, 350 points these guys have. And we're down, like, almost, yeah, that's about half. Half would be 150. We're somewhere around a half. More than a half down. Because that would double 127 and be like 240, 256, something like that. Alright. 54. Alright, well, now Valden can attack. I'll just have her defend. They weren't too bad. Not too bad at all, actually. Some small healing here. Who needs it more? 279? 308. Oh, I got barely hurt at all. Sweet. 400 XP. Now, is there a guy on the other side? I thought I saw one. No? I thought I saw two as I was spinning around. It was probably the same one. I'm looking around. I'm looking all around. Okay. Monstre? Is this where I just was? Yes. I'm trying to go forward. East. Huh! That was like kind of like a jump scare there. He's like popped out of the wall, it looked like. Oh, just one guard golem. Okay, we will advance and destroy.